appearance at the Casals Festival, accompanied by the esteemed festival guest ensemble, the Lausanne Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Jesús López Cobos. Mr. Watts presents a work of profound melancholy, frenzy, and exaltation. The masterful composition that Pablo Casals conducted himself at this festival in 1961. Beethoven's Concerto for Piano and Orchestra in G Major, No. 4, Opus 58.
Thank you.
Still to come, a remarkable interpretation of one of music's most powerful compositions, Verdi's Requiem.